In the universe, stars come together in space to form galaxies. There are many sizes, shapes, and types of galaxies. Our own galaxy, the Milky Way, is fairly large, with a diameter of about 126,000 light years. However, there are much larger galaxies in the universe. In this video, we will discuss the largest galaxy we've ever found, called IC-1101. We will take a look at its properties and then at how it formed. Watch until the end to see the incredible central supermassive black hole of this enormous galaxy. IC-1101 is a colossal galaxy, with a diameter of nearly 6 million light years. It is giant compared to the galaxies around it. The galaxy is so large that you could fit around 40 Milky Ways in it if you lined them up side by side along the diameter. The galaxy contains a whopping 100 trillion stars, compared to the some 400 billion stars our own galaxy contains. This galaxy is almost like its own little universe, as it contains hundreds of galaxies worth of stars. It is so bright inside the galaxy that space in it would not appear to be black, and the night sky on planets in the galaxy would likely glow. This massive galaxy was likely formed from the merging of several smaller galaxies over time. Over billions of years, this galaxy has constantly collided with other nearby galaxies, eventually coalescing into IC-1101. The galaxy was probably located in a very dense portion of space with tons of other galaxies around it, making it easy to achieve such a large size. It may have even begun its life as a spiral galaxy like our own Milky Way. These galactic collisions are usually not dangerous in any way, and happen slowly over many hundreds of millions of years. Sometimes, they can result in stars getting displaced and/or flung out into intergalactic space, but this is typically not an issue for life on planets. Our own galaxy is destined to collide with the nearby Andromeda galaxy in a few billion years. Every galaxy has a supermassive black hole at its center, and the black hole of IC-1101 is one of the most massive black holes we know of in the entire universe. It is estimated to have the mass of around 100 billion suns. Some have even dubbed this black hole as being ultramassive, instead of just supermassive, and rightly so, as it is an absolute behemoth. It is estimated to have a diameter of around 400 astronomical units. This is a colossal size for a black hole. They are very compact objects, so usually they are much, much smaller. If it has an accretion disk orbiting around it, it is likely that the disk is light years in diameter, containing stars within and around it. This disk would take up the entire sky on any planets located near it. Because the universe is so big and we can only see so little of it, it's likely that there is an even larger galaxy with a bigger black hole than IC-1101 out there. Only time will tell how big it will be. As always, thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, stick around for more content, as we have lots more coming. Until next time.